Goodness gracious. Goodness. Goodness.
Wolf in our village! Protect the camp!
Get to the lumber mill!
How do I like Abby's gameplay? Oh, let me tell you. Very cool. I really like it, is the short answer. I feel like whenever I get asked a question, I immediately go into the long answer first. I'm trying something different this time. I'm going to do the short answer first. I really like it. Longer answer. I really appreciate how they've differentiated between the two characters. Specifically the brutality that you sort of have available, the physical brutality that you have available with yourself, with Abby. The first time that I saw Abby do her the Muay Thai knee into the back of their neck maneuver, that really surprised me. I wasn't anticipating that in the slightest. That guy, man. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Why am I such an absolute doozy? It is 8:30 a.m. Hence why the voice is all the way down here. So apologies. I'm trying to raise it. Doing my best. Right, let's just not miss, right? That's the aim of the game. Just do that. Now, when approaching the ledge, we do so from here. Basics. Cue the line of dialogue about chasing ghosts. Oh, cosmic, yes, with the paragraph. This is the type. Yes, the game is literally showing us reality of war and revenge. Abby and Ellie are not different in getting revenge. Everything is not just black and white. Everything's justified from their own point of view. Totally. Moral righteousness is a matter of perspective, right? Really? The new piece of information that we got in that one was that the person who... Oh! Ethan!
Ethan! Ambush! Run away! Oh! The wolf! You're paid for this, Yara!
It's quite nice to think that there's no infected on the island. I guess the wolves are there infected. Just the idea of we're all monsters to each other. Everyone's done very well to color coordinate, and I can do nothing but applaud that. I haven't been able to keep track. I don't know if we've shot at wolves yet. Like, whether or not we've crossed that line.
This way.
Got one!
Oh, come on now.
Abby?
That must be so rough for Lev. Who now no doubt blames himself for not only Mum's death, but also Yara's.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, my dear, that's the first one. That's both of them. We need to duck this way and duck down.
Did you find her? She's here with that Scar kid!
I don't know how we get away with that, eh? Yeah. Probably the best move. There's sort of no going back for Abby now. There's no way that she gets any sort of leeway with Isaac. Isaac got shot in the chest though, right? I wouldn't be surprised if he survived. Slash if he became the antagonist for part 3. Jeffrey Wright is so good of an actor, but you bring someone in to have sort of a relatively minor role in one installment, only for them to be bigger in the next. Yeah, you definitely have the opportunity to be more bombastic with Abby than you do with Ellie. I think she's just got like the firepower. Whoa.
Oh my god. Is that Haven? Yeah.
Okay, just hop down, sure. That's very cool. So like this is a framing device for the fire, right? And then it's sort of quite picturesque, but then the great thing about games is that you can then move into the frame. I would do anything for that faster prone movement right now. Do we have 60? Oh no.
Left, come on.
Oh yes.
You know how to ride?
More or less.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Okay.
Hang on,
oh my word. Oh my goodness.
Which way to the docks? Up and over the hill.
Up and over the hill? Okay. No. How? What? What in the actual? Surely we're fine.
Stop her!
Oh no. Yeah. There's two of them there. One of them dies, and I just need to clip the other one properly.
You're a damn disgrace!
That's the one too. This guy. Yeah, the three. I see you. Oh, what? Oh, right. Oh, my dear. How on earth? Oh, Liv. Process all the pain. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Man, the inevitability of this. Some, like, classical tragedy vibes. Okay.
Who's that handsome fella, huh?
Thought we were going to be able to pull faces.
What a big boy. Yeah, that's my buddy.
We've got chickens.
Do you want to eat?
Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
Yeah. Another great point.
I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Oh, Don't hit me with that individualistic stuff, Ellie.
You painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that. It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors.
Again, that feels like a commentary on video games that depict violence are like children's versions of the violence. There's always a sense of removal, or there's always a sense of non-realism, no matter like how realistic the violence gets. So whilst video games can depict all sorts of things, they are still interpretations.
If anyone can hear me, please reply.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you.
We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
We're about 200 strong now.
You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island.
Recognize that voice as well.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Sounds like Liam O'Brien. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh no way. Oh no way. We'll fall off. It's okay. Here we go. Two of them?
Nope.
We gap it, bro. No, no, no. And that's how you know that we've learnt and grown as players. We yeet immediately out of there. Oh, they burst through that. That's where we're going to leave it for today. Thank you very much for joining in. Really appreciate it. All the love. I'll see you soon. Peace.